You recovered our eggs. How wonderful. My people will be most grateful to you for this. I must return these eggs to our nest, but there is one more thing you must do before my people will feel truly safe. Please, may I tell you about this final task? A council of elders leads the wood elves. They live upon a large rock that floats above us. Queen Fajik's eggs were taken and hidden up there. You will need a key to open the portal and gain access to the floating rock. The key is divided into two shards, each protected by a Shadow Walker guardian. As soon as you acquire the two shards, go to the camp in the center of the forest. My people will meet you there.
Thank you.
are the outsider who has done so much for my people. I am grateful. Perhaps when this is over, my people can live without fear or worry. Once the tyranny of the Shadow Walkers has ended, you will have the help you need. But first, we must recover my children from the Council. Did you acquire the portal shards from the Guardians? Good. Direct the shard key toward the portal at the center of the arches. The Lamias will do the rest. Shall be returned to my nest, and my people shall be safe. The Shadow Walkers shall be lost without their leaders. The day is ours. What would you have us do? The Wood Elves slaughtered my people. They would not listen to reason. The only chance we had was to remove their leaders. Now, we shall watch the Shadow Walkers crumble. You have helped us. Now we shall help you. I instructed Zignith to head to the ruined passage that leads to the tower. You shall find her there. Know that the Lamias are in your debt. Call upon us if you ever need our strength. Find Zignith to the northwest. She shall open the way to the tower for you. We shall remain here for now, guarding the Wood Elves' tree. They shall pay dearly to get it back, and my people shall reap the profits. My people rejoice. Most consider us monsters, but you helped us. We will never forget your generosity and compassion. My egg sisters will live, and life, even in this wretched place, is precious. Thank you. As I promised, this door leads to the tower. I do not know what the tower holds, but we have heard the cries for help from within. Be careful in there, outsider. This is Cold Harbor. Even the most mundane things can hide terrible dangers. The Khajiit told me of a city of safety to the east. I will take some of my people, for we would very much like to see this city. We will be there if you have need of us, my friend.
crystal with you. You will need it to free me from my bonds. I have waited for centuries. And waited and waited. Do you know how boring that can be? But now, you are here. Just as Meridia foretold. The Radiant One knows many things. She knew that one day the city she plunged into Cold Harbor would serve her purpose. At first, she thought I would fulfill that prophecy. But I failed. And now, I need your help. Have no fear. I am as alive as you are. Molag Bal has preserved me so that I can endure his endless tortures. His cruelty knows no bounds. I can't slip free of this lightless oubliette, but I have managed to send my projection to meet you. I knew you were the one I was waiting for. Whatever your purpose here, I can help you. Especially if it has anything to do with ruining Molag Bal's day. I have heard many secrets during my time here, and I shall share them with you. You made it, I knew. You made it this far, just as I had predicted. I am glad to see that my calculations were not in error. Now, if you are ready, we have a prison to break out of. I was captured shortly after Meridia pushed her city into this dread realm. This prison relies on darkness. Early on, I almost broke free. Now, Molag Bal shapes the darkness itself to bind me, suppressing my attempts to escape. Molag Bal has trapped me within a pillar of darkness, infused with his own vile energy, and powered by the light of Meridia. That, however, will be his undoing. The light of Meridia can also banish this darkness, but you have to bring it to me. To reach me, you must first unlock the prison door. Molag Bal uses crystallized darkness to hold me and suppress my power. Move the crystals from their locations to the prison door, and the way shall be opened for you. I am the last Aelid King. In our ancient language, my name means ruler in dark times. I can imagine no darker time than the end of the Aelid people. I am a servant of Meridia. Her master tactician and strategist. Between my master's blessings and the time-distorting nature of this dread realm, I am still alive. Consider that your good fortune, for you will never defeat Molag Bal without my help. To reach me, you must first unlock the prison door. Molag Bal uses crystallized darkness to hold me and suppress my power. Move the crystals from their locations to the prison door, and the way shall be opened for you. Enter the frozen alcove and collect the flame shadow crystal. Then place it on the central dais at the entrance.
The city has been empty for so long. It's good to finally see a new customer in here. Why, this is... You know, I can't remember the name of this place. It's an Imperial city, though. Or it was. Before it was pulled into this dreadful land. The city has been empty for so long.
A secure vault makes for a confident...
Welcome to the Shining Star, my friend. You won't find a more warm and inviting place in all of Cold Harbor. There's a small number of us, and we've learned to work well together. Plus, the groundskeeper does her best to make sure we have fresh food and water. Even that strange fellow Cadwell comes by once in a while with supplies. Friendly sort. Thinks he's a knight or something. He's a bit crazy, but otherwise he's mostly harmless. Mostly.
I really miss my loot, Valar. Not much. At least not much that I know of. I was a captive in a place called the Grotto of Depravity, a cave to the southwest of here. I escaped, but I wasn't able to retrieve my prized loot, Valar. I feel so lost without it.
If you're looking for something to eat, just give me a moment. I'm not used to these crowds. I prefer the term chef. I like to think that my carefully prepared meals make life a little bit brighter in this dismal realm.
Thank you. even though it was a trap. I wish I had had more time to explore the library. Imagine the treasures and knowledge I could have acquired. At least Kirith managed to grab a couple of books before we left. I can't wait to start reading them.
Oh, when I find that Stibbins, he will hear an earful from me. How dare he think he can just vanish and leave me all alone? He'll be punished severely for this. Quite severely.
For all the years I've spent researching and looking into just how the planes of Oblivion work, I still find myself astonished at every new discovery. That library, for instance, I've never experienced a spell quite like that before.